My team thought I was dead.
What the hell? What?
NASA thought I was dead.
Commander, you have to go.
But I'm alive. Surprise. Here's the problem. I'm in a hab designed to last 31 days. And I gotta make water and grow food on a planet where nothing grows.
He's 50 million miles from home. What the hell is he thinking right now?
I am the greatest botanist on this planet.
There must be some kind of way out of here.
We need a rescue plan.
If anything goes wrong, we die.
Sign me up.
It's bigger than one person.
No, it's not.
No matter what happens, tell the world, tell my family, I'll never stop fighting to make it home.
The Martian, October 2nd, only in theaters.
Okay, let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.